call him the Amazing Jake. Drums, keyboard, guitar. He plays all three by ear.
I've been teaching myself how to play piano and guitar and drums.
Jake Cohen is used to adapting. At age one, he was diagnosed with a rare cancer. He endured chemotherapy, radiation, and a bone marrow transplant. At 2.5, a stroke stole the sight from his right eye. 2 years ago, a series of detached retinas made him totally blind.
One battle after another, and Jake beats them all.
Now, there's an app to help. It's called Tap Tap See.
Double tap to take a picture of what's in front of you.
Jake takes a picture of an object, say food. About 6 seconds later, the app identifies it.
Picture two is goldfish-baked baby crackers.
It can even spot Jake's favorite sports star.
Picture three is Aaron Rodgers.
There you go. Woohoo!
Some compare it to a sighted assistant.
It just helped me find things easier and faster without any help.
It's given him more options of independence.
What has it done for you?
Helps me so I don't have to get up and help him all the time.
Dad, Dave Cohen, looks to the day when the app includes facial recognition.
He can take a picture and it'll say Kathy Walsh walked in the room, and that would be really cool.
But for now, Jake appreciates being able to take care of his hunger or a headache all by himself.